passenger or employee of the CTA will be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law. Travel time and use CTA rail service if possible when traveling through the affected areas.